Hello friends, welcome to your YouTube channel. In this video, we will see top 100 MCQs on general agriculture. It will be helpful for your exam preparation such as IBPS AFO, ICR JRF, NSC and other PG entrances. So without wasting your time, let's start the video. Question number 1. Livestock feeds that contain more than 18% crude fiber when dry are called dash. Answer is option B, roughage. Livestock feed that contain more than 18% crude fiber when dry are called roughage. Question number 2. The year in which Destructive Insect and Pest Act was enforced is? Answer is option B, 1914. The Destructive Insect and Pest Act was enforced in 1914. Question number 3. Ratio of wheat and mustard in intercropping system is? Answer is option A, 9:1. The ratio of wheat and mustard in intercropping system is 9:1. Question number 4. Panchayat Raj was first introduced in which of the following state? Answer is option C, Rajasthan. Panchayat Raj system was first introduced in Rajasthan. Question number 5. Puccinia striformis is the causal organism of? Answer is option D, yellow rust. Puccinia striformis is the causal organism of yellow rust. Question number 6. Vitavax is used as a seed treatment for the control of? Answer is option B, smut. Vitavax is used as a seed treatment for the control of smut. Question number 7. Respiration organ book length is present in which insect? Answer is option A, scorpions. The respiration organ book length is present in scorpions. Question number 8. Which group of plants has maximum water use efficiency? Answer is option C, CAM plants. CAM plants have maximum water use efficiency. Question number 9. Manage was established in the year dash. Answer is option C, 1987. Manage was established in the year 1987. Question number 10. President is a variety of? Answer is option A, plum. President is a variety of plum. Question number 11. Power developed by an average pair of bullock is about? Answer is option D, 1 HP. Power developed by an average pair of bullock is about 1 HP. Question number 12. Central Farm Machinery Training and Testing Institute is located in? Answer is option B, Batni, Madhya Pradesh. Central Farm Machinery Training and Testing Institute is located in Batni, Madhya Pradesh. Question number 13. Nitrate level in drinking water above dash milligram per liter are considered as human health hazard. Answer is option B, 10 milligram per liter. Nitrate level in drinking water above 10 milligram per liter are considered as human health hazard. Question number 14. Which of the following is a day neutral plant? Answer is option D, maize. Maize is an example of day-neutral plant. Question number 15. Major acid present in strawberry is? Answer is option C, citric acid. The major acid present in strawberry is citric acid. Question number 16. Richmond-Lange effect is associated with? Answer is option C, cytokinin. Richmond-Lange effect is associated with cytokinin. Question number 17. The first insect-resistant variety Underhill is related to? Answer is option B, wheat. The first insect-resistant variety Underhill is related to wheat. Question number 18. The weed which is commonly called as field bind weed is? Answer is option C, Convolvulus arvensis. The weed which is called as field bind weed is Convolvulus arvensis. Question number 19. Which breeding improvement method is mostly used in cross-pollinated crops? Answer is option B, recurrent breeding. The breeding improvement method mostly used in cross-pollinated crops is recurrent breeding. Question number 20. Which of the following country is first in production of silk? Answer is option A, China. The country which is first in production of silk is China. Question number 21. Equivalent acidity of anhydrous ammonia is? Answer is option D, 148. Equivalent acidity of anhydrous ammonia is 148. Question number 22. Cotton is susceptible to dash herbicide. Answer is option A, 2,4-D. Cotton is susceptible to the herbicide 2,4-D. Question number 23. Fish meal trap is used for the control of? Answer is option B, sorghum shoot fly. Fish meal trap is used for the control of sorghum shoot fly. Question number 24. High yielding variety program was started in the year? Answer is option A, 1966. The high yielding variety program was started in the year 1966. Question number 25. Black herd is a variety of which crop? Answer is option C, soybean. Black herd is a variety of soybean. Question number 26. First F1 hybrid in vegetable from public sector is? Answer is option C, Pusa Meghdoot. The first F1 hybrid in vegetable from public sector is Pusa Meghdoot. Question number 27. Powdery mildew fungus belong to the order? Answer is option B, Ericifales. The powdery mildew fungus belong to the order Ericifales. Question number 28. Optimum seed rate of black gram crop is? Answer is option A, 12 to 15 kg per hectare. The optimum seed rate of black gram crop is 12 to 15 kg per hectare. Question number 29. Which of the following is known as wedge-shaped training system? Answer is option A, open center. Open center is also known as wedge-shaped training system. Question number 30. Acetyl coenzyme A is the precursor of? Answer is option C, gibberellin. Acetyl coenzyme A is the precursor of gibberellin. Question number 31. The bi-monthly journal Indian Horticulture is published by? Answer is option B, ICAR. The bi-monthly journal Indian Horticulture is published by ICAR. Question number 32. Rajendra Gandhi is a variety of? Answer is option C, fenugreek. Rajendra Gandhi is a variety of fenugreek. Question number 33. Bitter gourd variety best suited for pickling and dehydration is? Answer is option D, Pusa Vishesh. The bitter gourd variety best suited for pickling and dehydration is Pusa Vishesh. Question number 34. optimum depth of puddling in rice is? Answer is option C, 5 cm. The optimum depth of puddling in rice is 5 cm. Question number 35. Biofertilizer used in sugarcane is? Answer is option B, Acetobacter. The biofertilizer which is used in sugarcane is Acetobacter. Question number 36. Classification of climate based on vegetation was given by? Answer is option A, Decantol. The classification of climate based on vegetation was given by Decantol. Question number 37. The poultry capital of India is? Answer is option C, Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh is known as poultry capital of India. Question number 38. Powdery mildew resistant variety of mango is? Answer is option B, Lal Sindhuri. The powdery mildew resistant variety of mango is Lal Sindhuri. Question number 39. World Honeybee Day is on? Answer is option D, 20th May. 20th May is considered as World Honeybee Day. Question number 40. Central Avian Research Institute was established in? Answer is option C, 1979. The Central Avian Research Institute was established in 1979. Question number 41. Growth regulator required to initiate seed germination is? Answer is option B, gibberellic acid. The growth regulator required for initiating seed germination is gibberellic acid. Question number 42. Out of total net cropped land area of India, how much percentage of land is irrigated? Answer is option A, 33%. 33% of land is irrigated out of total net cropped area of India. Question number 43. What is the size of basin in meter square in check basin method of irrigation? Answer is option B, 15 to 30 meter square. The size of basin in check basin method of irrigation is 15 to 30 meter square. Question number 44. Relative humidity suited for most of the crops is dash percentage. Answer is option A, 40 to 60%. The relative humidity suited for most of the crops is 40 to 60%. Question number 45. Friendship is a variety of? Answer is option D, gladiolus. Friendship is the variety of gladiolus. Question number 46. Insecticide that can be safely used in vegetable is? Answer is option B, malathione. The insecticide that can be safely used in vegetable is malathione. Question number 47. Name the micronutrient which is mobile to a certain extent in plants but immobile in soil. Answer is option D, zinc. The micronutrient which is mobile to a certain extent in plant but immobile in soil is zinc. Question number 48. Which one of the following varieties of potato has low moisture content and is suited to make snacks such as potato chips? Answer is option C, FL2027. The variety of potato that has low moisture content and is used for making snacks such as potato chips is FL2027. Question number 49. Which of the following institution has launched Jaivik Bharat logo as an identity mark to distinguish organic products from non-organic ones? Answer is option B, FSSAI. FSSAI launched Jaivik Bharat logo as an identity mark to distinguish between organic products and non-organic ones. Question number 50. In conservation tillage, how much percentage of crop residue is left after planting? Answer is option A, more than 30%. In conservation tillage, more than 30% of crop residue is left after planting. Question number 51. Origin of Sahiwal breed of cow is from? Answer is option B, Pakistan. Sahiwal breed of cow originated from Pakistan. Question number 52. The first cooperative credit society was formed in which of the following year? Answer is option D, 1904. The first cooperative credit society was formed in 1904. Question number 53. The first commercial formulation of NPV is? Answer is option B, Elcar. The first commercial formulation of NPV is Elcar. Question number 54. Example of pro-insecticide is? Answer is option A, Cartap hydrochloride. Cartap hydrochloride is an example of pro-insecticide. Question number 55. Name the plant in which auxin was first discovered. Answer is option B, oats. The plant in which auxin was first discovered was oats. Question number 56. Which of the following state has largest area under groundnut? Answer is option B, Gujarat. Gujarat is having largest area under groundnut. Question number 57. What is India's rank in organically cultivated area? Answer is option D, 9. India holds 9th rank in organically cultivated area. Question number 58. What is the time scale for mesoclimate? Answer is option A, 1 to 10 hour. The time scale for mesoclimate is 1 to 10 hour. Question number 59. Beetroot is an example of which type of crop based on ontogeny? Answer is option B, biennial. Beetroot is an example of biennial crop based on ontogeny. Question number 60. Eugenol is the important chemical content of? Answer is option A, clove. Eugenol is an important chemical content of clove. Question number 61. National Rice Research Institute was established in the year? Answer is option C, 1946. National Rice Research Institute was established in the year 1946. Question number 62. Agronomic measures are adopted where slopes are less than dash percentage. Answer is option A, less than 2%. Agronomic measures are adopted where slopes are less than 2%. Question number 63. What is the range of boron hazard for medium boron irrigation water for C3 class? Answer is option B, 4 to 5 ppm. The range of boron hazard for medium boron irrigation water for C3 class is 4 to 5 ppm. Question number 64. The first agricultural university was established in the year? Answer is option C, 1960. The first agricultural university was established in the year 1960. Question number 65. White eye of rice is due to deficiency of which element? Answer is option A, iron. The white eye of rice is due to the deficiency of iron. Question number 66. Which of the following triticum species is known as emmerweed? Answer is option B, Triticum dicocum. The triticum species which is known as emmerweed is Triticum dicocum. Question number 67. Protein content in gram is? Answer is option A, 21%. The protein content in gram is 21%. Question number 68. Marthandam project was given by? Answer is option C, Spencer Hatch. The Marthandam project was given by Spencer Hatch. Question number 69. National Rural Employment Program was started in the year? Answer is option D, 1980. The National Rural Employment Program was started in the year 1980. Question number 70. Organic carbon is a measure of dash. Answer is option A, available nitrogen in soil. The organic carbon is a measure of available nitrogen in soil. Question number 71. First KVK was established in the year dash. Answer is option D, 1974. The first KVK was established in the year 1974. Question number 72. Seed multiplication ratio of cotton is? Answer is option B, 1:50. The seed multiplication ratio of cotton is 1:50. Question number 73. Which element is found highest in buffalo milk? Answer is option B, calcium. Calcium is the element that is found highest in buffalo milk. Question number 74. Top sickness of tobacco is due to the deficiency of dash. Answer is option A, boron. The top sickness of tobacco is caused due to the deficiency of boron. Question number 75. Which of the following is a long day plant? Answer is option A, castor. An example of long day plant is castor. Question number 76. First Pashu Kisan credit card were distributed to 101 animal farmers in the state of Dash. Answer is option B, Haryana. The first Pashu Kisan credit cards were distributed to 101 animal farmers in the state of Haryana. Question number 77. Position of India in terms of egg production is Dash. Answer is option B, 3. India ranks third position in terms of egg production. Question number 78. The headquarters of National Fisheries Development Board is situated in? Answer is option A, Hyderabad. The headquarters of National Fisheries Development Board is situated in Hyderabad. Question number 79. Agricultural Produce and Livestock Marketing Promotion and Facilitation Act was enacted in the year? Answer is option C, 2017. The Agricultural Produce and Livestock Marketing Act was enacted in the year 2017. Question number 80. Adventitious embryony occurs in? Answer is option A, mango. Adventitious embryony occurs in mango. Question number 81. Giffen goods refers to? Answer is option D, inferior goods. Giffen goods refers to inferior goods. Question number 82. Central Institute of Fisheries Education is located in? Answer is option B, Mumbai. The Central Institute of Fisheries Education is located in Mumbai. Question number 83. Which country has highest number of organic producer? Answer is option B, India. The country having highest number of organic producer is India. Question number 84. Nematode resistant variety of papaya is? Answer is option B, Pusa majestic. The nematode resistant variety of papaya is Pusa majestic. Question number 85. The force that hold two particles of same kind together is known as? Answer is option A, cohesion. The force that hold two particles of same kind together is known as cohesion. Question number 86. Skiffing is associated with which of the plantation crop? Answer is option D, tea. Skiffing is associated with the plantation crop tea. Question number 87. Highest number of KVK is present in? Answer is option C, UP. Highest number of KVK is present in Uttar Pradesh. Question number 88. The term vitamin was given by? Answer is option A, Funk. The term vitamin was given by Funk. Question number 89. Scooping is the most important practice of the crop dash. Answer is option D, cauliflower. Scooping is the most important practice in the crop cauliflower. Question number 90. National Center for Integrated Pest Management is situated in? Answer is option C, New Delhi. The National Center for Integrated Pest Management is situated in New Delhi. Question number 91. Indian Lac Research Institute is located in? Answer is option C, Ranchi. The Indian Lac Research Institute is located in Ranchi. Question number 92. Which of the following is nematode disease of rice? Answer is option A, Ufra. Ufra disease in rice is caused by nematode. Question number 93. National Bureau of Soil Survey and Land Use Planning is located in? Answer is option C, Maharashtra. The National Bureau of Soil Survey and Land Use Planning is located in Maharashtra. Question number 94. Critical period of wheat competition is approximately dash of duration of crop. Answer is option A, 1/3. Critical period of wheat competition is approximately 1/3 of duration of crop. Question number 95. Harvest index of pigeon pea is dash, which is lowest among pulses. Answer is option A, 19%. Harvest index of pigeon pea is 19%, which is lowest among pulses. Question number 96. Sowing time of irrigated timely zone wheat is dash. Answer is option A, second week of November. Sowing time of irrigated timely zone wheat is second week of November. Question number 97. The wheat Parthenium was introduced from? Answer is option C, USA. The wheat Parthenium was introduced from USA. Question number 98. Among the following, which plant nutrient elements reaches roots by the process of diffusion? Answer is option D, phosphorus. Phosphorus is the plant nutrient which reaches the root by the process of diffusion. Question number 99. Which of the following is red colored variety of radish? Answer is option A, round cherry belly. The red colored variety of radish is round cherry belly. Question number 100. Gypsum is recommended for the cultivation of? Answer is option C, groundnut. Gypsum is recommended in the cultivation of groundnut. Thank you friends for watching our video. Hope you find it useful. Please subscribe our YouTube channel for such more videos. Thank you.